sir.
Good afternoon.
Who do you message, sir?
Well, I am Sheikh Jafia. I'm a parishioner of Church of the Adoption Asokoro.
So, sir, what's the significance of today's event?
Well, today's event, as far as I'm concerned, has been a huge success. I've been starting with the class, down to the Thanksgiving, and finally, with the third place in the program, which is the Bazzar. All the items have been disposed in record time. We started at about 2 and 5. Every item that was brought for the congregation has been sold. So it's a huge success.
Okay. What message do you have for that for Christendom? Was it into the election? Who do you support?
Every Nigerian, regardless of his religion, has the right to choose a leader that he desires, a leader of his choice. I know who I'm going to vote for, but I do not know who you, the reporter. Everybody is at liberty to choose whoever he is. And therefore, I would advise everybody, not just Christians, Muslims, and everyone, to be guided by their conscience in the choice of leaders in the time for this country.
So, what's the call to Nigerians, for politicians in Nigeria here? They are called to them. They don't listen to them.
My call to every Nigerian is that.
For politicians?
Yes, next call to politicians is that they should have the real reality in their hands.